Okay, what gun arm stuff? I just got ready for school. The bus is in like 3 minutes since nobody's gonna go. Okay, my bus leaves like the under. My bus leaves like the other end of my neighborhood, so there's no way I'm gonna catch it in 3 minutes. Yeah, we're just gonna have breakfast and wait for my parents to come back or dropping off my brother and sister at school, and we're just gonna do another vlog. Getting ready for school. I got ready for school, I'm just gonna eat breakfast. Should we have breakfast? There's absolutely nothing. Absolutely nothing. Look at this. I can have some condiments. Oh, there's pickles. Cool. Maybe I should drink pickle juice. Comment down below if I should do that. We got some Fruit Loops. The Fruit Loops. Okay, so. It smells so good. Smell it. Smell it. Smell it now. It's not really Fruit Loop. This is from Millville. They make a bunch of copycat cereals. Fruit Roundups. They also make Frost Flakes and Mini Wheats. They do a copycat of Oreos. This is a bunch of copycats. Okay. Okay, so they are absolutely nobles. But I could fix that. Okay, so I was gonna walk upstairs because I saw a bowl earlier in my room. That's not too dirty, but I just saw a bowl that is definitely not dirty that much at all. So can we just get this stuff off? Okay, oh gosh. How easy is that? Dang. Okay. And then I'll take that Iowa system. We're just gonna go pour, I guess. Okay, first we gotta take out this thing. Good. Okay, so this video is just a vlog of me making cereal, going to school, eating cereal. And I'm just gonna keep recording until. Because they don't allow phone in school, like you can't have your phone up, but like I'm gonna listen to that. Because I claim it makes you work better, but actually phones help you work more, because with phones you can know stuff that you never knew before. Yeah, look at that roach right there. Anyway, oh yes. So I'll keep recording. Like I might just like probably just like secretly record. Wow. I can try to get my locker until I get to my locker. I was wondering if like you might think I'm oh my gosh, you're like 8 years old. Yeah, I have to agree with that. I do look like some like 8 year old, like, third or fourth grade. But I'm actually a seventh grader. And I'm only 11. I'm not smart, but I started kindergarten really early. Some people I started like 5 or 6, but I started when I was like 3. So I skipped preschool and went right to kindergarten. I didn't exactly skip preschool because I was homeschooled for that. But I skipped preschool for public school. That's a lot. See this? Do you see this? See that? It looks like kind of like a sick. Look. Like, I don't know. It's like a spider web just like glued together with different loops. I don't know what that was. It's weird. Okay. By the way, this was me about like 2, maybe 3 years ago.
my eyes. That's one of those camera mistakes. So does over Zachary Message. I'm gonna call Vicky, who's in some of my videos, the fire camera girl, Dave, my older brother.
I'm trying to figure out what videos to do with him. I'm gonna start doing videos him once I get my basketball permit. For those of you know, I broke my laptop earlier and I just got a new one not too long ago. It was like a couple weeks ago. That's good. So I can do gaming again and reaction videos, quizzes, stuff like that. And I can do quantum quizzes. I'm just trying to build quantum quizzes, sorry. In 3 months is my birthday, November 16th, I'll be turning 12. I'm gonna get a new phone. So this world's smallest LG. It's from TrackPhone. You don't know what TrackPhone is, it sucks. Like, you need minutes. Like, you have to buy minutes to call, use the internet. Or text. And if you're on 9 minutes, you can't do that. And once I've run 9 minutes, I just convinced my parents to get Wi-Fi, and so they did finally. And so I didn't need to call or text, and I downloaded Instagram and Snapchat, and I could just call or text on those two. So, speaking of Instagram and Snapchat, my Snapchat is AlexCarry0. AlexCarry 0. All lowercase. And Instagram is the same exact username. I don't really do much on Snapchat, but I'll do what I can. But I do more on Instagram than I do on that. Okay, so also, please, times like whatever the last number is, please is. Okay, so anyway. Make sure that you subscribe. If you guys want me to do some cool video, I will do it, but seriously, I have 6 subscribers. That's not a lot. I was actually hoping I'll get at least 10 by now. But no, I barely have more than 5. I mean, I've actually had this channel for 10 months, but I didn't know how to upload a video. I was trying to figure that out. I tried to make it on my laptop, trying to post a new video, said, oh my god, this is. I don't know what it said. It's something really stupid. Anyway, so then I was scrolling YouTube and I saw, this is only for LG. If you have an LG phone, then you know what I'm talking about. You'll see a little like red, you'll see like a little white video of your camera inside a red circle. I was like, okay, what is it? And it said, upload a video, no videos yet. Start a video, get started. I was like, okay, I just recorded a video, and that video was my real first video, because if you've been on my channel for a while, then you should know that I once had a bunch of weird videos, like, remember, like, the best video ever, and, like, comment down below, or else, comment down below how to upload a video, or else I'm gonna keep doing the boring videos. But then I deleted those videos, because they're really stupid. Once I figured out after uploaded, that's it. After I uploaded, I was like, okay, random stuff is officially created. Cool. That was really cool. By the way, would you like to see cool? What is it cool? What is it cool? Oh. Okay. Right now, I'll be at school by now. And my parents are still not here. I don't feel like washing a spoon. There's none in the drawer. This is the only thing in the dishwasher that's closest to a spoon. I'm just gonna use that and just gonna go. And the kitchen. Ooh. I mean, I try to do as much as I can just to get 100 subscribers. I don't care if I can't. I mean, it's maybe kind of stupid, but I realized that if you have more subscribers, then there's like no point in making cool videos. I do a bunch of cool videos. I do try to do as cool as possible, and I am so disappointed for that channel. Like, I'm really happy with the views, but I'm so disappointed that out of all the videos, 2 people liked it, but nobody subscribed. Nobody else liked it out of the over 415 views. Yeah, like 425, I think, something like that. Okay, so it's already 8:33. I just finished my cereal. It took like less than 10 minutes. I didn't take a lot of it. Easter ball. Anyway, so it's 8:33 right now. As of this, like right now, just like right now where I am. Right now, I'm recording this video in Zinx. But Rory, while you're gonna be watching this, like maybe like hours from now, and go like, oh, wow, I'm still posting the video. I didn't see shit. And then later, what? Like 8:33? Yeah. PM! Okay, just so you know, you guys get what I'm saying. It's 8:33 where I am right now as it's recording. Make the 8:34. Anyway, so. Oh, wow. I was just about to say, what if my parents don't come? But it's came right now. Great. Anyway, go ahead and subscribe. Make sure you subscribe. I'll subscribe back to you. Comment down below. Subscribe so you know who you are. Look up channel. Subscribe to you. Anyway, see you next time. Peace out. Oh, yeah. I didn't make a video yesterday. I forgot. So I'm going to make a video after school today. Make sure to check it out. Peace out.